and welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. If you are new and you like makeup, beauty, hair or hauls, then please consider subscribing. So today I'm doing another ZEESEA review. So I am reviewing just some eyeshadows today. It's the new cat collection that they've brought out. So cute, really, really cute packaging as always. There were, I think, 5 palettes in total. I picked 3 of them because I had an offer where there was like 3 for, I can't remember what it was now. I think it was £40. And I got these 3 just here. So the numbers are 3, 4, and 5. So this is number 4. How adorable is this? So they're obviously all cat themed. And yeah, this is the number 4 palette. This is the palette itself. I love these. How cute is this? Got a little psychedelic cat on the front, or neon cat. And then we open it up and these are the colours inside. Really nice colours in here. They do look like there's only one matte, but that's absolutely fine. We've got one kind of what looks like a pressed glitter and 2 shimmers just here. So I'll save the swatches till the end and I'll just swatch them all together for you. This is number 4. Cute little cat on the front again. So there's the palette itself. You can't fault, I always say it, but you can't fault ZEESEA for their packaging. It's stunning, absolutely stunning, good quality too. And then here's the colours inside this one. So this one's more kind of purple toned. Look at that shimmer, that's beautiful, really nice. And then this one is number 5. So there's your palette. It looks quite warm toned from the actual packaging. And yes, it is. It's really nice warm tones. So yeah, this really nice kind of like brownie terracotta-y colour. Beautiful. So here are the swatches. These are stunning, absolutely stunning. So I've grouped them up in like there's 3, 4, and 5 in the palettes. The pigment on these is intense, really intense, but in a good way. And yeah, they're just beautiful. The mattes that I said were, you know, there wasn't many matte shades, there was more shimmers, but the mattes are actually, so these 2 for example, in the pan they look like shimmers, but there's the most subtle amount of shimmer in there that I would class them more as a matte shade. So yeah, absolutely stunning, really, really nice. So yeah, absolutely adorable little palettes. I mean, they are quite small, I'm not gonna lie, but I got 3 of them. So, you know, it's kind of like, I suppose 40 quid or 40 quid minus the 15% was, you know, a reasonable price, because that's what I would pay for a palette with kind of 12 good quality shades in it anyway. So that's absolutely fine. You're looking at kind of like the prices of, say, Too Faced or, I don't know, Anastasia or something. Actually, it's a bit cheaper than Anastasia or something like that, which, you know, they are, I would say, as good quality as those palettes. So yeah, I'm really happy. The swatches seem beautiful, really, really nice. As I say, really, really pigmented as always. I've always found that they're really nice to blend, which we'll find out in a minute. Yeah, and as I say, it does look, looking at this one, for example, it does look like there's the one matte shade being this pale purple here and one like heavy shimmer. And then it does actually look like these 2 are shimmers, but there's the most subtle amount of shimmer on there that you can barely see it, to be honest. And yeah, I would class them as matte shades myself, as I said in the swatches. But yeah, right then, I'm excited to try these out. So let's go ahead and do that. Right, okay, so the first shade I'm going into is this palette just here, which is number 5, and I'm going to go into that really kind of pale, almost skin tone for me, obviously, colour just here, just to kind of set my primer. Yeah, that is a perfect shade for setting my primer. Really, really nice colour. So, kind of like that. So, can't really see much, to be honest, but yeah, it's done the job. So then the next colour I'm going to use will be from this palette just here. So this one was number 4. And I'm going to go into my crease with this kind of really dark purpley shade just here. Oh, beautiful, beautiful amount of pigment in that. Really nice. I always find that the colours on these are really quite soft, as in, you know, they're really soft to apply, like really good quality. There's no chalkiness to them whatsoever. Yeah, absolutely stunning. Look how that's gone on. That is so nice. Obviously, I stamped it on first and then I blended it afterwards, but really beautiful. Lovely colour as well. Right, so I'm going to blend the edges of that one out using the pink from the 03 palette, which was this one just here in the corner. Yeah, that has blended out really nice. Really nice. Okay, so sticking with this palette just here, which was number 4, I am going to go into this kind of mid purple shade just here. I'm going to pop that one on the outer part of my lid here and also the inner part just here as well. Beautiful. So like that, I've barely left a gap, have I? But that's fine. Right, okay. So the next I'm going to do, I'm just taking this as a Beauty Bay eye primer. I'm using this one because it's white. So I'm taking the tiniest amount just on the back of my hand there. And I'm going to use that just on that centre part just there. Like that. And then sticking with this palette here, I am going to go into that really pale lilac shade and just use that over the top of where I've just put that primer and just kind of blend it into the darker purple as well. So just kind of like that for now. And then still with this palette, I'm going to dip into that absolutely gorgeous shimmer just here. And I'm going to pop that over the top of where I've just put the pale purple. I do think that it's quite... You know what the formulas when they feel quite wet, they're kind of squishy like that when you put your finger in. I do think this is going to be better with a finger, but I am just using a brush just to start with, just to kind of place it so that I can see where I want it to go. And then I'm going to go over with my finger afterwards. I've got something in this eye, it's really bugging me. I've been sat here for ages trying to figure out what it is, but I can't, and it's really irritating. I'm trying to ignore it. Yeah, so if you want just kind of, this eye, if you want just kind of like a subtle shimmer over the top, then that's what it'll be like. But I want it a bit more out there. So I'm just going over with my finger as well. Look at that, they do such nice shimmers, they really do. Yeah, it's got more foiled now, so then I'm just going to take my brush again and just kind of use that just to kind of phase out the edges a bit. Like that. Oh, that is stunning, love that. Okay, and then on the underneath just here, I think I'm actually going to dip into this palette just here, so number 3, and I'm going to go into this kind of really dusky dark pink just here. Beautiful, really nice. Okay, and then right on my very inner corner here, I'm going to go back into this palette and go for this shimmer here right in the corner. Oh, that is beautiful. Really, really nice. Brilliant. Okay, so I think we're all done there. So I'm just going to go away and pop some mascara on and some lipstick and I'll be back. Okay, so here is the finished look and I am obsessed with this. I think this is actually one of my favourite sort of eye looks that I've done for quite some time. I'm absolutely loving it. The colours were just stunning. I tried to use as many of like all 3 palettes as possible, although it was a bit tricky because like the warm tones and then the more sort of cool purples, they wouldn't have really gone together. But yeah, I'm really happy with the outcome. This shimmer is beautiful, really, really nice. I've got an itchy nose. I actually think that this kind of pinky, like dusky pink underneath marries with the purple really nicely as well. Yeah, all of it. I think it's really, really nice. And bearing in mind that purples can be quite patchy and really hard to work with. Not at all with these. Not patchy in the slightest. Really, really easy to blend and just beautiful, to be honest with you. Really, really love it. So as always, the products that I've used in today's video, I will link in the description box below, along with that 15% off discount code as well. Other than that, I hope you enjoyed watching. And if you did, please give me a thumbs up and I'd really appreciate it. It'd mean the absolute world to me if you did enjoy watching this video and you would like to see more content from me in the future and you would like to subscribe to my channel. Until then, thanks for watching. Bye.
Is it not my birthday yet? Cause I gotta say, you're looking like a gift for me, wrapped up nice and neat, baby.